Okay, back to tomorrow, we fit you for you guys. We just want those fun games. Kinda interested in the art orienteering one. The actual thing now. I can probably unplug the thing for a bit. Okay, now I gotta find Parker. And there's Nessie. Do they talk? That is not how I think JJ talks. Voices change. And there goes Jenny. Dang, she's pretty high pitched. There a greater selection of memes. I'm gonna talk to Julia. Actually does sort of, kinda, wait. Okay, I'm not sure if they're easily heard. The bowling area. I guess not. There's Captain. Find Naoki. That's an interesting voice for her. how I'd imagine Fleur sounding like. Not how I'd expect Turtle Man to sound. Well, that was fun. That was an interesting collection of memes. David, Billy, Lizzie, and Anouki. Dang. No fall damage, though. It's a lot more fun to talk to the Mias. That's an interesting voice for Fred. Change each time. That actually does sound like Captain. Good thing they don't count that as cheating. They don't penalize you for it. I prefer the word penalize, not penalize. Because that makes me uncomfortable, even if it is technically correct. Did I just take a picture? Are we actually allowed to go on onto a boat? Well, this is fun. I think we're mad enough to try advanced mode. Look at that knee. thinking she's funny and clever, even though in real life she sounds constantly bored. That's an interesting voice for Eli. Can't even go to the diner. Dang. They messed with the collision detection or something. Probably up all the way over there. Me wife with the flowers. Not at all surprising. It's an interesting voice for her too. And there's Parker. Sounded hecka old there. I mean, he is 17, but still. Nice sunflowers. For real. Slightly low on the exercise. Now I gotta find Lizzie. David and run all the way back to the White House. Thank you. your last and then Knuckles. He was literally right there. Keeps teleporting. A bit of a German or a European town. Gonna make me do this again.